Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to export the Blender 3D object and import into Small Game Builder as a game object here. So first I have a mesh in my Blender. This 3D object have multiple mesh. And then how about the texture? We check the UV editing. It has multiple texture. There are so many texture here. So first we want to export it as FBX. So this is Blender as demo. I will just export in my desktop. I will right click, create a new folder, this one, I name it export from Blender. And here, file, export, FBX, and always remember the path mode, choose copy, and here click to make sure all the texture will automatically embedded inside the FBX file. So this is ancient building. Okay. At the beginning, I just put a very short name 001 because later we are going to export to SimpliGon and SimpliGon only accept a very short file name. So at the beginning, you just to put a very short file name. Here I click export FBX at here. So before I click it, I need to copy the folder location, Ctrl C, then paste here, Ctrl V, enter. The 001 FBX is the file name, I export the FBX. So now after I export it, the FBX file already here. So the next we need the 3D exchange. This is the iClone 3D exchange 7. I just need to drag in first. You see at the moment I drag into the iClone 3D exchange, it will immediately extract all the embedded texture at another folder. For this step is to check. So if no problem, then we can go to the SimpliGon, drag in the 001, click import. So first step, we need to click setting editor and then click the locker to make sure it never lock any of the function, and then back to the setting. First step, we click the selected one to make it disappear, to deselect it. And the next, in the SimpliGon, the first step we need to do, we can see that this is the high poly one, this is 14354, 14,000 of triangles. So we don't want such a high poly models. If you want to make it become a game model in a small game builder, you better put it below 5,000 faces, 5,000 triangle. So click here, reduction component, the triangle we set to 5,000. All right, after that, click this. This is the material baking component. As just now we look at the Blender, we know that you have a lot of texture. But to export it as a game 3D object, we just want to bake all the texture to become just one single texture image. So this material baking is the function to bake all the materials, all the texture to become just one PNG file. So here I click plus channel, I click the plus there, the diffuse, to make sure that the channel change to RGB and the output sRGB, you must deactivate it. The next step, now I can click to process. Alright, after it finished process, it will become green color. Click here, click to import. After that, you can click here. You can view the before and after. So now, the triangle's number of faces is already reduced to 5000. And all the texture already baked into one single image. So now we can export it as 002 at here. File, export. Export the scene. I copy this folder location, Control C, and paste here, Control V, enter. This one, remember to change to FBX. We want to export it as FBX file 002. Save. Export. So now the 002, the folder, it should be at the level of detail 1. This is the original, we can just ignore it. We go to the 002 ROD1. So now the texture already baked. Then this is the 002 ROD1. Now I can check with the Blender as well. File, new, general. This one I don't save, so I delete everything. I just want to check this one. File, import, FBX. It's inside this folder. I copy the location, Control C, and paste here, Control V, enter. I load this and click here. Now we can see the texture is complete. The specular, this is the specular, we can just ignore it first. And don't worry about the reflection, because in the small game builder, we no need the specular file. So, here I can just to check the UVs, UV editing. Now, All the textures still there, but actually it just load for one texture. Now if I check with the 3D Exchange 7, I just to drag in the 002 ROD1 here, it's clearer. Just click OK. So if I check with the 3D Exchange, it is better. Now the texture already just become one, all back together to become one. However, the meshes, you still have multiple meshes. So in order to export to Smile Game Builder, we only want just one meshes. You have to combine everything here. So you need the help of the SimpliGon again. So the 002 ROD1 I drag in and import. Just click new to start a new project, and I don't want to save, I click no. So at here, now I can remove everything by click it again to make sure it is empty. Now the next step, I need this, the aggregation component. Merge all the geometry, means it will merge all the meshes. See, because of this one, it have multiple meshes. We want to combine it at here, so aggregation tool, we merge the geometry and this merge material, we can deactivate it. We just want this function, and now I can click to process. and wait for a while until it finishes. So now done, we just need to click import. Then I can view before and after. So after it merged all the geometries, the texture are missing from the surface. But this one you no need to worry, because just now from the Blender, we already set export the FBX file as embedded. So all the texture will automatically embedded inside the FBX file after you export it. So you no need to worry about the original texture is missing. So now I just want to export it as 003 inside here. Just now this folder, I export this from SimpliGon file export scene. So this folder location, control C and paste here, control V, enter. And here I choose FBX file, and this is the third time of exporting, so I put 003. Remember all the file name, keep it as short as possible. Then I click save, click export. Now the 003 LOD1 is here. The file is inside. This is the most important files. The next step, I check with the 3D exchange. I just need to drag in, click OK. The texture automatic will be exported here. Now this mesh is without texture. I just need to double click this folder, and now I can see actually this is the baked texture image. So I just need to drag in this. Now you can see the whole building and the texture is complete. You check here, this is number of meshes, it is only one mesh. And the diffuse texture is only one. So now it's very simple models, low poly below 5000, one mesh and only one mesh, and only one diffuse map, only one texture image. So this is the final product that we can export to Smile Game Builder. So now directly I export from the 3D Exchange 7. Here I just need to click. Okay, now I close this folder, I open again. I want to export this as 004 and also the final one. But before that, we need to change the file name. This building is my ancient building 02. So the file name, I want to put ancient building 02. Enter. Remember to enter so that you can rename this diffuse map. And also I export this. Because of this is the final one, we no need to put 004. I can just put the building name. This is building ancient building 02. And remember, this is the final product to export to Smile Game Builder. Here the target tool preset, we need to choose Maya. Maya 32-bit optimized. The embedded texture, make sure you take it. And at the same time, here the maximum image size, you need to control to be as low as possible. Here I can put 1024, is okay. The lower is better, the higher it will be more lag. Convert the image to PNG is the best choice. And merge the opacity to diffuse color. Take it. After that, here, I can close. I can open a new folder. The folder name, ancient building. Okay. This one should be the object folder. The object folder name in Smile Game Builder. Because the ancient building, last time I already have one. That is ancient building 01. This is ancient building 01. So this is 02. I want to put into the same folder. Before I export it, I should put the FBX file inside this folder. So I copy this folder location, control C. Then I paste here, destination, control V. All this already set it properly. And now I can click OK to export it out. So now this one, this is ready to export to Smart Game Builder. I want to export as object. So I just need to click Add Assets. The object is under the map. Click Object here and then click Add. Now for this time, I choose the desktop. My folder is inside here, Ancient Building. So this one, you see, if you export the model created in Blender to FBX at equal scale, please set the above to 0.01. So here I put 0.01. This is really important. So now I can click Add. Okay, make sure you take this 0.01. So asset ancient building 02 added to object. Now already success. Click OK. Now if it is under object, the category is the folder name ancient building. So now my ancient building 02 is at here. The next step, what we need to set is the elevation. Elevation is the virtual wall that blocks the player from penetrate into the building. So I can just to make it invisible wall. If you never set this, then the player of the game can direct penetrate into the building. Then that is not logic. So I just put on the surface. If you accidentally made some mistake, so you can go to the no elevation and click the ground to remove it. So this is elevation 7. Okay, now here, this is mistake. I go to the no elevation. It's elevation 7 here. So now, after I already done this, okay, close. This building 02, ancient building 02 is ready for this game. Okay, we can do some demo. See, this is ancient building 02 that I just exported. So now we can put it into the game. And now I can just try to play test the game. Right click, make this the start point, and now I can play test. So now I also can go to the first person view. It is quite beautiful. And now this one already become my game object here. So I can press B again, back to the third person view. And now I can close it. Alright, so by this method, now I already successfully export some 3D models from Blender to Smart Game Builder. And this is the whole process. If you feel this tutorial is helpful, if you love my video tutorial, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel. And you also turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.